With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, the question that we are going to discuss now is, choose the wrong statement. So among these statements, we have to choose which one of them are the wrong statement. Okay, so let us discuss them one by one. The first one, it is telling that tight junctions help to stop the substances from leaking across a tissue. Now, if you talk about the tight junction, now what are the tight junctions? The tight junctions are the regions where the membranes of the adjacent animal cell, they are held close together by the sealing strands. Okay, so they are held close together by the sealing strands. And what are holding together? The membranes of the animal cell. So they tie the cells firmly and check the movement of the material and thus communication between them. Okay, and the main and important function of the tight junction is that it helps to stop the substances from leaking across the tissue. So it helps to prevent leaking. Of what? Leaking of the substances across the tissues. Okay, so this one here is the correct statement. So this is not the wrong statement and this is the wrong option for our question. Okay, now let us discuss the second one. The second one, it is telling that adhering junctions perform cementing to keep the neighboring cells together. Now if you talk about the adhering junctions, they form what? They form a strengthening and interlocking belt. Okay, so they form strengthening and interlocking belt. Okay, so they form an strengthening and interlocking belt and they encircle the exterior of the adjacent cells and contribute to the stability and the integrity of the cell layer. So they basically help in the stability of the cell layer. Okay, and by this, they have one more function. By this strengthening and interlocking belt, they do what? They help to cement the neighboring cells together. So basically, they do what? They help in the cementing of the neighboring cells. So this option is also the correct, this statement is the correct statement. So this option cannot be the correct option for our question. So this option is also wrong. Now let us see the third option. The third option or the third statement is telling that gap junctions, it facilitates the cell to communicate with each other by connecting the nucleus of their joining cells. Now, if you talk about the gap junctions, they are what? They are direct cytoplast to cytoplast connection. So they are what? They are cytoplasmic connections. Okay, so they are what? They are the cytoplasmic connections. Okay, and they do what? They connect the animal cells by protein pipes, which is known as connexons. So they are the protein pipes, which are known as connexons. And by this, they help to connect the animal cells together. Okay, and they permit the transport of ions and the small molecules between the cells without leaking into the space or the gap between them. Okay, but here in the statement is written that it facilitates the cell to communicate with each other. That is correct. But it is written that it is doing that by connecting the nucleus of their joining cell. But no, they do not connect the nucleus. That is a cytoplasmic connection. So they connect the cytoplasm of one cell to the other. So this statement is the wrong statement. And so this will be the correct option for our question, which is to tell the wrong statement. So this is the wrong statement of the among the four. Now let us discuss the last one also. The last one, what it is telling, the main function of the cuboidal epithelium are secretion and the absorption. So this one is absolutely correct. Okay, now if you talk about the cuboidal cells, now what are the cuboidal epithelium or cuboidal cells? It consists of a single layer cells. They are tall as they are wide. Okay, so they are what? They are tall and wide. Okay, and the most important function of the simple cuboidal epithelium is the secretion and the absorption. So they help in what? They help in the secretion and absorption. Okay, and this epithelium, it is found in where? It is found in the collecting duct of the kidneys, the pancreas, and the salivary gland. So this statement is also correct, that they their main function is the secretion and absorption. So this one is the correct statement. So this can't be the correct option for our question. So the only correct option for our question will be the third one, which is telling that gap junction facilitate the cell to communicate with each other by connecting the nucleus of the joining cell, which is false. They do not connect the nucleus, they connect the cytoplasm. Okay, so this one is incorrect. Okay, I hope this is helpful to you. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.